One of the major problems when it comes to object detection is the class imbalance. You have a lot of boxes that are true negatives. You shouldn't detect them. And or there are a lot of objects in your scene that are actually easy to locate. These are either very big or they have nice classes, they have nice poles, you detect them easily. The idea is to downweight those types of cases in an automatic fashion. One idea to downweight is to have a loss for the positive cases, a loss for the negative cases, and downweight the loss for the negative cases with an alpha. Another solution for class imbalance is what you see here, downweighted with another hyperparameter. So whenever something is easy to classify, you're just going to downweight its probability using 1 minus p to the power gamma. And the bigger gamma, the higher you're downweighting those probabilities. That's the big picture. And the other one is using at different scales and a scale pyramid. And we saw why you would have these connections, because the features on top are going to be more discriminative and stronger, semantically speaking. The features below are less discriminative, less semantically strong. They're going to be about edges, colors, etc. So you're going to inherit from topper layers and make everything semantically strong that way. It's as if now you're inserting multiple images in your neural network at different scales. Then the rest of it is a classification head, a regression head. The regression head is going to depend on anchor boxes. For each anchor box, you're going to output four adjustments to the center and its location, width and height. And the other one is for each anchor, you can have k classes. You're going to have a softmax here, you're going to have your regression loss here. And then you can end up with better hyperparameters. You choose them according to your validation data. And that's the state of the art at that time in terms of inference time and mean average precision, or CoCo style average precision, which is an average of average precision at different threshold for your intersection over union. Any questions about that? Okay, perfect.